Hey everybody, Allan Sanders here, and today we're talking about the importance of availability. And what I mean by that is just being able to say yes to the opportunities that come your way. And recently, I learned this firsthand. So I had a band call me about 10:30 on a Wednesday night, and they said, "Hey, we heard you're a great mandolin player. Can you come and play 3 shows with us in Texas over the weekend?" I said, "Sure, when are we leaving?" They said, "Tomorrow." So I was like, "Well, okay, I'll make it work." And they said, "Awesome, you have no clue how relieved I am because I've been calling people all day long and you're the first person who said yes." And he told me some of the people that he had been calling, and honestly, some of them were better players than I was, but they just weren't available. They couldn't play the gig, so they had to turn it down. And I went down there, had a great weekend, and you know, had I not been available, I wouldn't have built up those relationships with the band. I wouldn't have built relationships at the festival. I wouldn't have been able to play the gig. And, you know, I know that we all struggle with availability to some degree, especially if you have a day job. It's hard to take off work, and it's hard to schedule things around to try to make them flexible to where you could just pick up and go somewhere and say yes to some gigs that you're trying to play. But you have to make it work somehow, because here's the deal. If you say no too many times, people are going to stop calling you. Because imagine how it is. I call you maybe once a week, maybe once every 2 weeks, once every 3 weeks, and every single time you tell me no, I'm just going to assume that every single time you're not really available to play. And so when you get the call, you want to say yes. And when you do, opportunities come from that. Relationships come from it. Gigs come from it. See, they're all connected together. And so you want to be ready when that call comes to say yes. And the other part of it, too, is when you get the gig, you want to keep it. Like, you don't want to go over there and just suck. So when I got the call, it was 10:30 at night, right? I got off the phone at about 11 o'clock, and the first thing that I did was I came into this room, and I started practicing mandolin. I got online, I watched some of their YouTube videos, some of their Facebook videos, and I practiced for 3 hours. And when we got there, it allowed me to kind of just fit right into what they were doing. It put their mind at ease. It put my mind at ease. And we kind of all just went down there and had a good time. And so, just don't suck when you go to the gigs, you know? And we still had to practice when I got there. We practiced for 7 hours a day. But everything ended up sounding great. Everybody was happy. And I walked away just having learned the importance of saying yes, because it was such a memorable weekend and such a great time. So I hope that you got something from this. Be available, practice up, and have some fun.